I'm Kristen Moody. I'd like to thank you personally for taking the time to consider our cause. Dogwood Sports is in the process of bringing to light the charitable causes of our former athletes and communities across the United States. You may not immediately recognize the names of our stars, as they did not achieve superstar status, but they did achieve greatness through philanthropy. The first documentary focuses on the life and career of John Forcade. John is a native of New Orleans, Louisiana.
I grew up with a family of two brothers and two sisters. It was five of us. I'm the middle child. I had a father who was a police officer. My mother who worked her butt off, you know, to support us with my father and raising five kids. So the goodness of my brothers and sisters, the goodness of my father that, you know, he couldn't give me things all the time, but he was always there for me. My mother who, you know, had to raise five kids, so.
His story will take him from high school stardom to record-setting achievements in the SEC, followed by several years in the NFL, and finished off by a successful coaching career. However, all these accomplishments pale in comparison to his present-day achievements. For the past few years, John has operated and maintained a charitable organization known as Forcade's Brigade. Their stated goal is to assist communities stricken by natural disasters with food, clothing, bedding, and the essentials of day-to-day life.
I like the word giving because I've gotten so much in my life. Very fortunate for me over my years that things were given to me. I like to give back to people, to events, charity, to whatever I can do to help people. That's my word of giving. Giving my time and effort. Whatever I have, it's theirs.
Our goal is to raise awareness for John's organization as well as other charities operated by former athletes. We have established a rewards program for those of you who would like to donate. Please visit us on Facebook or go to our website, and thank you again for your continued support.